Daily devotional brought to you by Language Partners Ministry and Life Ministry in English, Spanish, and Portuguese. Daily devotional, that's how we win the wars. Be alert and of sober mind. Your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour. Resist him, standing firm in the faith. Because you know that the family of believers throughout the world is undergoing the same kind of sufferings. 1 Peter chapter 5, verses 8 and 9. A great number of people fix their eyes only on verse 8 that says, "Be alert and of sober mind. Your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour." And consequently become desperate. They imagine the enemy around like a roaring lion trying to devour everyone. Doesn't it seem nerve-wracking, suffocating, distressing? This generates fear and anxiety. For many years I had fixed my eyes on the verse 8 and neglected the verse 9 that says, "Resist him, standing firm in the faith." God shows us the problem and gives us the recipe on how to overcome the problem. How do I resist the enemy then? Standing firm in the faith. I am to declare the truths of the word over every lie that the devil presents. I am to declare the truths of the word over every problem that he presents. He is a liar. He is the father of all lies, and whoever likes lies becomes his son. So, how do we fight over his lies? With the truths of the word. The problems or the circumstances do not matter. We need to stand firm in the faith. That's how we resist the enemy and win all wars. Beloved, there's no evil that lasts forever. We urgently need to walk in faith, trusting that God is in control, trusting that in the storm, in the furnace, or in the desert, God is with us, and He is for us. He is our refuge. May we decide today to stand firm in the faith, in the name of Jesus. This devotional was brought to you and was written by Karina Ramos with Life Ministry and translated to English by Fabiana de Souza with Language Partners Ministry. May all the glory be to our Lord Jesus Christ. Thanks for watching. God bless you. If this devotional was a blessing to you, please subscribe.